This is your friend Sattvik. Today I have made a social studies project, communication. Communication means sending or receiving messages. Types of communication: mass communication, personal communication. Mass communication means when a message or some information has to be delivered to large number of people. It is called mass communication. Mass communication examples: television, radio, magazine, newspaper. Personal communication. Personal communication means when we want to communicate with a person or with few people. It is called personal communication. Personal communication examples: postal service, telephone, pigeon message. Thank you.